Hey guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Last of Us Part 2. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming. And last week we got captured by the Seraphites and got saved by some Seraphites. So some interesting things going on. Kind of hit her in the face with a big old pickaxe. That's gross. Poor girl here got her fucking arm smushed by a hammer.
Supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphite.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. Interesting.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Ah!
Now what? Quite confident it's this way.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two on here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
One would open.
Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Wolf, in here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Come help me with this. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
All right. And that'll be it for this one, guys. But the, Liv and Yara by the onesies and twosies, you could say. But, hey, look! There's the wheel. The Ferris wheel. There it is. So we're not that far off of where we need to go anyway. So we'll see what happens next week. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you then.